happen to wake up tomorrow knowing that we're all going to die billions and billions of years from now, when the universe turns to absolute zero, when the stars blink out, when we have nothing but neutron stars and black holes?
Why not leave?
Trillions of years from now, we will have no need for space and time. We'll be able to fly space through time. We'll be what is called a time three, maybe a time four civilization. A galactic civilization with the capability of harnessing galactic power. At that point, when the universe becomes so cold that all life is freezing to death, I say, let us escape the universe. Go into hyperspace and go to one.
Thank you. frequency. Along with an awareness of death as a great social equalizer that commands all of us to the same thing. In this sense, she is keeping us home. Here's her 5.